So we got some footage of the police cammy from the 9-year-old girl who was pepper sprayed in Rochester, New York, the same place where Daniel Prude was killed by the police. They choked Daniel Prude, suffocated him, put their knee on his neck, and he died. So now we got another situation with the police in Rochester, New York, where they pepper sprayed a 9-year-old girl. Man, what is this world coming to, man? It's crazy. A 9-year-old girl? Man, y'all gotta watch this footage. It's getting crazy, yo. This world is like, it's pure evil. Word, man, just getting worse and worse. But yo, we're gonna roll this footage, and y'all get in the comment section, tell me what y'all think about this brutality on a 9-year-old girl who was pepper sprayed. And then her mom, yo, her mom is the worst. I swear, I would have ran away too. Her mom is the worst. Y'all tell me how y'all feel about the way her mom and stuff was talking to her. Her mom was trying to fight people that was riding by. Like, her mom is the worst. I will never let nobody do that to a kid or a child in my presence. You know what I mean? But yo, hit the like button, subscribe, Street Wars.
Here, I just gotta talk. You're not in trouble. Come here. Come here. Stop. You're not in trouble. Come here. Come here. I'm not gonna walk all the way down the street for you. Come here. It's freezing out. Harris. Just start a rig.
Get off of me!
Stop. What's going on?
Get off of me!
What's going on?
Get off of me!
I'm not gonna get off.
Get off!
What is going on? How can I help?
Get off!
No,
I don't wanna be there!
Harris, you're not gonna run away from me, okay? Because I'm gonna have to chase you. Okay? Six other cars coming to chase you.
I don't care.
All right?
I don't care.
Well, come and talk to me, please.
No, I don't want to.
Dear, dear. What is it? What is
going
on?
I'm not
what
working.
Did you tell your mom? What did you tell your mom?
I'm not worried.
Huh?
I'm not going.
Huh?
I'm not going.
That's fine. But what did you tell your mom?
What?
What happened? Why are you so upset?
My dad.
Who did?
Her.
She did? Okay.
My blood was seen off of my leg.
The what?
No, it was not, because when he walked in the house, he was holding his stomach.
It was my blood. How the hell?
So your lip gonna bleed all the way down to your stomach too?
I didn't want the horse, yes.
Your dad?
Grown ass little girl.
Your
grown as a bitch.
Who's
don't know
dad?
What you're talking about. Look at you.
Who's your
that
dad?
That was your blood of your lip. That much blood?
Yes, he had me in the head. I was. You finna really make me do.
Man.
Really finna go in on your ass. Because she 9 years old and she really black. That's why she's done. That's why she's done.
That
it's okay.
That.
You sit there and watch this man put his hands on me all the time. You look, all the time.
Did you stab him?
No, I didn't.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
How do you know that?
Because.
How do you know that?
Yes, because when he walked in the house.
My car was
when he walked in the house, he was holding. Okay, so your lip gonna go with his blood.
He had me in the headlock.
I'm not
so you stabbed him?
I'm arguing. I'm sitting here arguing with him. Yeah, so I stabbed him.
Yes, you did.
I just put the police on him. They're gonna find him.
No.
Yes.
No.
They're gonna find
here,
him.
Here, just come with me to my car.
You're gonna get your ass whooped in here lying.
I'm not lying.
First of all, Steviana, you're gonna bring your ass to this motherfucking house, and I'm gonna ask you one more time. You're gonna bring your ass to this house if I yoke your ass up and drag you home. I got custody. talking to like that?
Get her away.
Who the fuck is you talking to like that? Who the fuck is you talking to like that?
No.
Come on, you gotta come
with me. Motherfucker. Who the fuck is you talking to like that?
I am not.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, dear.
Alright,
listen, do me a favor. Do me a favor. Go back to the house. Go back to the house. Alright? Dear, you're not running away from me. You're not running away. Come on.
Can I help ya?
Come on.
Oh!
downstairs and I'll go arrest her.
You want to throw it down?
Get in the car.
This is it, honey.
What's her name?
Sit back.
Dear, why don't you just stop for a second and take a deep breath? Hey, just stop.
Please, I will get your dad.
Bro, you said that you were going to Pepper's baby. No, please, no, stop.
Miss Breyer,
Miss Breyer
at this point.
I got her.
Unbelievable.
Holy.